just launched, and it goes to the outside in an explosion soon. It's gonna be happening. Nothing happened? Okay, this was quiet. Whoa. What was that? What the heck was that? Nothing happened. Oh my god! I went to the evacuate scene with the big bricks falling from the sky, and the two guys who are surviving after I've been touching the bricks and the falling of the sky. At some point, it goes as happened. Explosion, the cheesecake, the moment, and then the game crashed again. Dang. That is just so funny. That's freaking funny. Gotta do it again. Does maybe invite to Kimigamin? Kimigamin. Kimigamiku, Ruby Rose, Rin. You wanna see something happen? Yes, thank you. See ya, Miku. Oh, I mean, this is. But I'm still here. Oh! Yeah! Oh, me! I evacuate. I hope you get explode soon. Yeah! Let's live out here! That's a giant New York style cheesecake says for my birthday. Make you rent to the world of those three guys who survive. Oh, there goes Ruby Rose. Excellent. She got evacuated. There's a falling from the sky. Bring up that this was the Miku the versus Rin. Says we have to chop her up this here. That's where it's at. Oh. Oh man, oh sweet. Sweet old Zelda. Goodness. And there's the three girls who struggle to fight, Ruby Rose that attempted touches, falling in the sky, and breaks, explosion, and then the game crash three times. Man, this is absolutely ridiculously, it just breaks it there at the moment. This is same like the bridge explosion of the game crashes immediately. Somehow. Sometime. Oh my goodness. Oh, I absolutely love this one. I need a better board. Actually, I love this one. The explosion of pieces of... Man. Yep, that's a game crash. That's the same game crash as a giant cheesecake. Oh my goodness. Holy fricks. Oh my god. Oh. I couldn't have this stand this here. I couldn't have to stand this. Oh. You gotta try this giant cake, the giant cheesecake. Okay. Okay, alright. We'll try. Let's do this. Just struggle with us here. Stop it up. Try to play. Touching it, maybe it doesn't explosion pieces. Whoa. Oh my god, it can't be an explosion. Oh wow. Is a candle pushes the limit and touching it's an explosion to pieces at the moment and the game crash again and again. We've only entered a few seconds as the sounds are pretty weird and the weird things that the word was explosion are coming from. Man, there's a lot these giant explosion cheesecakes. Oh my goodness, man. Wow. That's really fun.